The relief items, including posho, jerrycans and beans, were delivered to residents of Chigunga Makusa landing site by the mayor of Entebbe, Fabrice Rulinda, on behalf of the Prime Minister. The mayor of Entebbe was accompanied by other leaders, including Kalema Ronald, the mayor of Katavi, Richard Sechondo, the chairman of Entebbe Division, among others. During the handover, Fabrice Rulinda asked the leaders to distribute the relief items equally among the affected people.
Manyo Prime Minister ne office ye okulaba anti abantu bafe babadukiride mangu ne batuwayo che batuwadde. Mu baluwa gye nawandiika nateekamu n'ebintu ebirala bye twetaaga, naye nga buli muntu bw'ayogedde nti ke babawadde ke mutandikirako, si kyekyo? Neŋŋamba kali bino bivudde wa Prime Minister, naye nange ŋŋanze ng'omuntu nina okuteekako ddamu akabayamba, si bwe kiri?
He urged fishermen not to politicize the situation because everyone was affected.
Basaba bino ebintu temubiteekamu byabufuzi. Saagala manya wa DP, wa NUP, wa NRM, buli muntu yeetaaga buyambi. Kubanga bwe ntunuulira amayumba ago sirabawo wa NRM ye yasigadde, oba wa DP, oba wa FDC, oba wa NUP. So mbasaba obuyambi bwe tuleeta bwonna bwa buli muntu eyakoseddwa guno muliro.
The mayor of Katavi Council, Kalema Ronald, asked residents to construct while leaving space for firefighter trucks in case of a fire outbreak.
I'm here with the mayor of Entebbe and other leaders to stand with these people in the grievance they have. And we had also brought the relief from the Prime Minister's office. But when you reach here, they need more help. I have also contributed 200,000 to see that they can buy the eucalyptus poles to put back their structures. But I also urge the leaders that when these people are putting back the structures, let them ensure that they have pathways where the fire car can be rotating in case. Even if it's not a fire car, but at least where we can get a simple car that can come to rescue.
Other leaders urge the government to continue supporting them.
Calling upon whoever is willing to help these people of our community to please let us join hands, have a hand, have a heart for people who have lost their property. We need timber, we need what to eat, we need what to drink and house.
The fishing community was formally forcefully sent out from the two islands of Makusa and Luamunyo, say to be the breeding area, hence settling at Chigungu site. 3 months ago, the landing site was closed by the Fisheries Protection Unit after a police officer was killed, allegedly by fishermen. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.